the only one doing a little last-minute Thanksgiving shopping.
Say, a carton of cigarettes and a bottle of vodka?
You have your traditions, I have mine.
Oh, having some big blowout today?
No, Gina, just the family.
I thought you would have gone all out this year. I mean, you never know who won't be around next Thanksgiving.
What is that supposed to mean?
Come on. It's a small neighborhood. People talk.
Everyone knows about your pop immigration problem.
You know what? You have no idea what you're talking about.